Nothing brings excitement to Shelbyville like the Tennessee Walking Horse National Celebration.
It's the biggest equine event in the entire country, and over the 11 days, we'll have over 1,500 horses, over 3,000 entries by the time you do the championship classes, and it has an economic impact on the county of over $38 million.
But this year's celebration will be under a microscope because of a Humane Society undercover investigation that found soaring in past competitions. That's when irritating chemicals are used to get a horse to exaggerate its gait.
Now, I'm a member of the community, church member. You know, it was an embarrassment for what come out. And, you know, we're trying to take steps to prove that that's not the norm in this business by any means.
The celebration is implementing stricter testing guidelines with immediate penalties.
Each horse will be swabbed, have their passion swabbed, and will be sent to a lab so they can be tested. And if any horse is found to be in violation, that horse and that trainer will be disqualified for the balance of the show, and their prizes removed.
Trainers say the guidelines will be more time-consuming, but worth every minute if it protects the industry.
When we go through this stringent testing and the horses are proved to be compliant and well cared for, that then people can say that they're proud to be associated with this industry.